Dear fellow Singaporeans and residents of Punggol East, welcome to Singapore's very first online rally. Singapore Democratic Alliance has always been a leader in innovation and finding better ways to serve you and make the lives of Singaporeans better. In the last general election, we were the first ones to have a live SMS question and answer segment in our rallies. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we are the first in the history of Singapore to do an online rally to reach you in the comfort of your homes and offices. To start this historic moment, please join me for the pledge. We, the citizens of Singapore, pledge ourselves as one united people, regardless of race, language or religion, to build a democratic society based on justice and equality so as to achieve happiness, prosperity and progress for our nation. Ladies and gentlemen, especially residents of Punggol East, Desmond Lim is back, dedicated and determined to serve you and your family in Punggol East. He is running to represent you, raise your concerns, fulfill your dreams and elevate the living standards for you and your children's futures. His footprints in Punggol East have been embedded since 2005, even before any other candidates were introduced to you. And he knows the blueprint and the heart and soul of your area. Ladies and gentlemen, to serve you well, he must really know you. Only then can he be effective and make a difference in your lives. There are many impending issues today, including better childcare support, safer living spaces, and sustainability of incomes. We have seen, yes, the exit of prominent players who succumbed to personal challenges in their political careers. So the real question you need to ask yourself today is, who is here to stay? Which candidate has the fire and the drive to always surge ahead, especially in face of adversities? Who will represent you? Who will raise your concerns, fulfill your dreams, and elevate the living standards for you and your children's future? Ladies and gentlemen, the answer is simple. It is Desmond Lim, dedicated local, determined leader. Today, we are honored to have Mr. Lim to address us. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. Desmond Lim.
Vote for me, Desmond Lim, dedicated local, determined leader.
Residents and voters of Punggol East, I am Desmond Lim, dedicated local, determined leader. I may not have won the last general election, but I am still here talking to you, reaching out to you because I believe in the cause. You want democracy? Then why restrict the voices in parliament to two? Where is the system of checks and balances with two dominant parties in actions? The notions of size does not matter. It is experience, strength, dedication, and devotion that will get things done. You have seen this rise and fall of those dominant ones. Being backed by big party names did not stop the wrong from happening. The mistakes by individuals were still made. That is why we are where we are now. At this moment, and I have platforms to again reach out to you. What does this mean? This means big names cannot guarantee loyalty and performance. It means at the end of the day, when the fanfare is over, what counts is the individual. The individual and his values is what you should be voting for. For history has shown us, big backings has not prevented major flaws from surfacing. It is the person, his commitments, his value, his strength, and his persistence that will keep your dreams alive. Vote for me, Desmond Lim. Vote for the SDA. Let us represent the alternative voice of Singaporeans. Let me bring your voice to Parliament. Empower me to make sure those highly paid representatives are earning their keeps. Let democracy reign. Vote for Desmond Lim, dedicated local, determined leader.
Thank you, Mr. Desmond Lim. Fellow Singaporeans, thank you for joining us for the very first Singapore's online rally. Hope you enjoyed the short, warm introduction we have given you. Stay tuned because after this, Mr. Lim is going to address your concerns, your issues, and questions are coming in hot and fast. And if you have any questions or comments or feedback for us, please write into singapore.elections@gmail.com. Just like your fellow Singaporeans, we will also look into this and answer them. Also, join us on our Facebook page where we'll be uploading more videos for you. And the last humble request we have to work as a team. We can produce these things for you. We can work for you overnight to make these things happen. But you need to go out there to help us make these videos viral. Please post them on your Facebook pages, on your Twitter accounts, and tell everybody about it. Download even these videos, share it with Singaporeans, because a change has to be made, and SDA will be your vehicle for a better Singapore tomorrow. Thank you, and see you in a while.